It's been a while. It is February 1st, which means we are entering the season of love with Valentine's Day. I know it's not everyone loves Valentine's Day, but I thought it's a good time for me to then have an excuse to just do love songs on this channel or breakup songs, whatever you want to do. So I thought, you know, with the news of Meat Loaf passing late last month, a few weeks ago, that we could start with I Do Anything for Love, but I won't do that. I do know this song. I've heard it. I've just never really listened to the lyrics all the way through. And so I thought we would like take a gander, take a look, take a listen, and figure out if we can figure out what it is that he's not gonna do. There are a lot of theories, I know. But if you listen to the song, I'm told we can figure it out. To be honest, it's a 5-minute song, and I don't know if I've even actually ever heard it all the way through. So it's kind of a reaction, but it's kind of a review. And I do want to make the caveat here. On this channel, I do a lot of like lyric reviews as well. I mean, that's what my focus is, which means there is a lot of pausing because I'm going through the lyrics and I'm analyzing them and I'm trying to understand what the song means. So you will get a lot of pausing. However, with that being said, if we want to just do straight reactions for some stuff, let me know, because we can do that too. Because sometimes I do, I'm just like listening to a song and I'm like, what? And I haven't realized the whole song has passed. Sometimes YouTube gets really weird though. So when you don't pause or you like don't cut things out, they literally are like, you can't upload that. But we could see what we could get away with, right? The answer is always no if you don't try. But for the record, this will be a there will be pausing in this video. There will be. There will be, just because we're trying to figure out what it is that he won't do. But if you want me to do a straight reaction to a song, or you have like a love song you want me to do, tag it in the comments and just put reaction and we'll just react to it. Especially if it's something that I haven't heard, because there are a lot of songs, honestly, y'all, that I haven't heard. Or if you want me to do like an actual lyrical review where we go line by line and see if we can come up with the meaning, I'm more than happy to do that, because I actually love to do those. Just tag it as a lyric review below. I have a lot of stuff that I want to do. I want to hit King Crimson. I have some Deftones coming up, since we're going to a Deftones concert, me and my husband. And I don't really know any Deftones songs or Gojira songs, so those are coming up. But for this week, hit me with those love songs, and we'll figure out what we could do. All right, so let's get into it. This is I Do Anything for Love, But I Won't Do That. Lyrical analysis reaction. Let's go. Also, see, I'm already pausing. Sorry, guys. Like, that intro, you just hear it and you're like, yep, yep, that's it. So let's look at this. So, I mean, I think this song is pretty straightforward and like all of the things that he says. And I think like he'd run into hell and back. Right. He'll never lie to you. That's a fact. So, I mean, come on. We love that in a man, right? Or a partner. But I think if you're looking at this, right, as he says that, I would do anything for love. I'll never lie to you. And that's a fact, but I'll never forget the way you feel right now. And I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. So I think if you're looking at this, and people have said, like, if you look at the song, that's what he's saying. He's saying, the way you feel right now, like, I'll never forget the way you feel right now. And I do anything for love, but I won't do that, which is referencing forgetting the way you feel right now, I believe, is actually how the song is read. If you read it, I think, and look at it, and you break down the lines in the stanzas, in the lyrics, you can kind of see that it plays back on that. But I think because of the way that it's sung and the little no way stuff in between, that can kind of get lost. And so that's why I think people are like, what does he mean by like, I won't do that? I mean, he like encompasses everything, right? Some days it don't come hard. Some days it don't come easy. Some days it don't come at all, right? I think he's referencing here, like, loving you. Because loving someone can be difficult. Something loving someone can be easy. And some nights you're breathing fire. And some nights you're talking nice. Some nights you're like nothing I've ever seen. So it seems like in their relationship, sometimes she's like, she's hot and cold, or whoever their partner is, right? Sometimes they're breathing fire. So I don't know, passion, anger, right? When you think of breathing fire, you think of a dragon. And I feel like typically when you're talking about someone breathing fire, they're upset or they're angry, but maybe he's talking about her being passionate. And then he juxtaposes that with, and sometimes you're, and some nights you're carved in ice. So she's cold and she's chilly and she's aloof. And then some nights it's kind of in between. Some nights you're like nothing I've ever seen before. So she is like, just like, you know, out of this world, something he's never seen before. And now no one else can save me now but you. That's a lot to put on a person, Meat Loaf. That's a lot to put on a person. As long as the minutes are turning, as long as the stars are burning, as long as your dreams are burning, you never believe that I will do anything for love. Just that part, the music there, it made me have so much anxiety. No one else can save me. As long as the planets are turning and the stars are burning and your dreams are coming true, I would do anything for love. So like, as long as she or they or whoever they are is happy, he and the world is still like just turning and society is go, even if society's not here, but the stars are burning bright, he's gonna do anything for love. Anything. Which makes me wonder though if he's more in love with the idea of love than he is with his partner. Thoughts? I'm just saying. But like, man. Okay, hold on. Give me a minute here. Okay. All right. So I know you can save me. No one else can you. No one else but you. You better believe it. See, so like, what is he referencing? And that's why people are like, oh, he's referencing something in the stanza before. Okay, let's just keep going. That's so sad. Maybe I'm lonely and that's all I'm qualified to be. You know, looking at this, it's like it's a love song, but like also, is it? Okay. And sometimes I pray for silence and some days I pray for soul. Like, okay, like, dang, sir. And some days he just prays to the god of sex and drugs and rock, sex and drums and rock and roll. So like music is the love, right? Maybe music is the love, but he is like lonely. He's actually lonely. Okay. Song is like, I'm like on this journey. Okay, he is telling me, okay, tell me, Meatloaf. Okay, so in this instance, you could see what he's referencing, right? I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. And what he's referencing here is that above it says, and I'll never be no turning back, I'll never do it better than I do it with you. So what he's saying is, yeah, I'll do anything for love, but I won't do that, and that being doing it better than I ever did with you. So I think that is so interesting. It says, the one and only promise I can keep is like, as the wheels are turning and the fires are burning and your prayers are coming true, he would do anything for love. But he's just never going to do it better than what he has with this person. You know what? It's like, maybe it's an ode to his fans too. Like, as long as he keeps going, as long as he keeps moving and the world is turning, like, and he's making that music, it'll never be better than it is in this moment with his music and his fans and the people that care and love about him. Heard Lorraine Crosby. Okay, I'm sorry, okay, I like this back and forth. I think, you know, I've seen this in like other songs with other people, but I love this. She's like, will you get me right out of this godforsaken town? Will you make it all a little less cold? Will you hose me down with holy water if I get too hot? And he's like, yeah, I can do that. I could do all of this. I don't know. He's like really catering to this woman though. Okay. Okay, Lorraine. He's got you. Okay, so like, you know, she's out here spitting that venom. Now we understand why sometimes she's breathing fire, right? She literally is like, and sooner or later you'll be screwing around. He's like, I won't do that. Dang, why does she feel that way? Clearly, I've never really listened to the lyrics all that closely because this song is wild. And I'm sorry, that wasn't really much of a lyric analysis. Like I said, it's pretty straightforward. So we could have just done a straight up reaction to this because clearly I'm like, what? Anyway, y'all, so that's I Do Anything for Love, But I Won't Do That. He kind of just says what he won't do. I know some people think he's talking about, like, I don't know, different sexual things, but he's clearly telling you he's not gonna screw around on her, he's not gonna cheat on her, he's gonna love her. But that is y'all, that's it. I have no other words to say. That is I Do Anything for Love, But I Won't Do That by Meatloaf. So,